Well, that commitment is what I want to talk to you about tonight. Our work isn't political. Our work is representing the interests and values of the United States to the best of our ability. And let me be clear that in that effort, not one of you are non-essential. This department and this nation and the world will be poorer for your absence. As for myself, each one of you pushes me to be better every single day. And I will be counting the days until you return, especially the guy who wrote this speech. He put that line in the speech, by the way. All of you chose to be here because you believed in something larger than yourselves. That sense of duty and service is, particularly in today's egotistical culture, in my mind, truly heroic. And so on behalf of myself and the people of the United States, I say to each and every one of you a heartfelt thank you. See each other again. Good night and good luck.
Thank you. from on high. Tonight we vanquish our foes. For the only good human is a dead human. Kill them all. And let the Dark Lord sort them out. Tonight is ours. Tonight we draw first blood.
On behalf of the exalted and most unholy master, Satan.
Howdy.
Let's get this over with.
This is the best you can do?
It's getting harder to find guys to your specifications.
What do you do with them anyway? We're in a cult. What do you think?
No, please!
It's nothing personal. Ah!
Anywhere. If we leave and come back, we can still catch the last half of the game.
Good.
Sure. Been a pleasure doing business with you, gentlemen.
Life finds a way.